I feel like I've just figured out how to transverse the dimensions and the universes after figuring out that absolute power play.
Brunner's returned the bigger man from this.
I have an idea.